This is the most important material in BMW i's revolutionary lightweight automobile construction, carbon fiber reinforced plastic. The carbon fiber production begins its journey at the Columbia River.
Hydropower is the key element to make this whole product sustainable.
The carbon fiber is created by solely utilizing the hydropower produced in Moses Lake. The fibers will later be woven into textile rolls in Germany. Everything comes together in the BMW production plant in Leipzig.
Harz wird zwischen die Fasern gepresst und härtet dann aus und bildet einen Bauteil.
And this component is corrosion-free, highly rigid, and above all, extremely light. The carbon fiber body components are heated, bonded, and baked. This is revolutionary in automobile manufacturing. The carbon passenger cell of the BMW i3 is later completely encased in a plastic body. The unique, lightweight construction is the trailblazer for electromobility.
We are now making carbon fiber available for the first time for a mass-produced vehicle.